What's going on, guys? My name is Grim and welcome back to the vlog. And I don't really know what's going on so far for the vlog, but I do want to start off. I look like I should own like 7 cats. And this house is lonely. I got a question for you guys. You made my nuts back. I didn't just say that on a vlog. Okay, anyways, whatever. Bacon. It says best before April 19th, and it's currently May 5th, but it hasn't been opened yet, is it? Is it still good? Fuck it. Anyway, stepping aside, doing something new. I've got a video here. I'm gonna make Jess watch it. The rule is, Jess, you have to watch it for the entire duration.
Okay.
Turn off my Wi-Fi. And it's a video that is going to send her into a rage-inducing fit. No joke. It's going to happen. it's by Onision. So yeah, let's do this. Here you go. Here's the laptop.
Hi, I'm Onision, and by your request, this is 10 things I hate about stoners. A lot of them spend money poorly.
Hey man, do you have money for the movie I want to go to?
Yeah, what happened to the $100 I already gave you?
Oh, dude,
drugs again? Your mother should have had the doctor cut you out piece by piece.
Dear God, this narc won't give me money for the movies. What do I do?
Hey, work hard and make money yourself.
Right, I hear you, but that's hard.
Yes, life is hard. I designed it that way.
Yeah, but can't you just give it to me, bro?
What are you not understanding?
Can't I just, like, date someone and live off them forever and ever, doing nothing with my life?
Okay, Onision, now you're just throwing shade.
Many of them are so addicted that they'll ruin relationships for the sake of the drug.
So, you remember that you promised me you'd never smoke pot again, right?
Oh yeah, pinky swear.
So why did your friend call me last night asking if you got home okay after how baked you were?
He meant like...
Oh, I'd f***ing love to hear this. Tell me what he meant. Go on, tell me. What? F***ing what, stoner?
Good excuse.
Can't believe I let your lip stoner go inside my penina.
Basically.
Idiot.
Hey, so your like stupid daughter son just left me because I smoked pot?
Yeah, boo-hoo, if you really care, why didn't you just quit?
Check this, I can quit anytime.
Yeah, I've heard the same thing from tobacco smokers and then they still smoke it. So why don't you just quit?
Oh yeah, but see, it feels good, so I'm not gonna.
Yeah, that sounds pretty addictive to me.
Oh yeah, well you're not addicted to back massages.
You already did too many interruptions, no more. Continue.
The back massages and those feel good.
Are you f***ing stupid? Of course I'm craving a back massage right now. I'm also craving some Netflix and some f***ing cheese. All things that are addictive, you dumb f***.
Right, I realize like anything could be addictive, but like not marijuana. That would be bad.
Listen, you f***ing idiot. Do you like pot?
Bro, oh, that's a trick question. Don't answer it.
Thanks, Han. That was close.
Stoners sound stupid.
Oh, bro, this chair feels so good on my face, bro.
Have you ever heard anyone dying from pot? Anyone. Anybody at all. Maybe blackout. That motherfucker ain't dead, though. If he's sleeping, that motherfucker is sleeping. He's gonna get up in about 5 minutes and eat everything up in your house. Just saying.
Okay, so just gonna step aside for a second and do something new that I haven't done. What? Why is my phone going off? You're gonna get yourself bit, Jess. What are you doing? Is it a nice acoustic?
like so inconsiderate of people crossing the street while the ambulance is trying to get through. Like the guy walked behind the ambulance. Like how impatient do you have to be?
I know, right? Just
what is Jess doing? I do not feel comfortable with this. Shit, look at you. Look at you. What are you doing up on that roof?
Everybody's got
the I think Jess is done.
Fuck you! You have a coffee! That's way too coffee! Just because somebody else gave you the money to buy it. Right?
Yep.
You're just enjoying a recording, aren't you?
Oh yeah.
If you make me drop my coffee, I'm gonna hate you.
I'm not gonna touch you, don't worry. You can drink your coffee and pee.
Grim's upset, guys.
It kind of makes me upset too, to be honest.
Bite him. Bite him. Bite him. Bite him.
I have reach!
Oh! And she's so nice to you.
No!
She knows I bite harder, that's why she's running.
Did
it pull up?
Oh shit.
Ah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're a motherfucker.
You're playing rough. How am I the
Let
motherfucker?
Let go of my foot.
No, you're gonna hurt me.
You.
You owe me a new hat. You owe me a brand new fucking hat right from the fucking air store.
No, it's still good.
Nope, you owe me a new air hat.
She's trying with all her might. I'm like laughing. So I'm using all my strength.
Ow, my leg! Ow, my leg!
Great.
That was a perfect catch.
Hit attack.
That couch is destroyed.
Hit attack, baby.
Yeah, I could do that if my ankle wasn't buggered. Here you go.
We just got your phone.
I caught it!
So I had a bit of a mishap. A couple mishaps, actually. I lost my lens hood. I dropped my camera because my hand grip on my camera gave out, causing my microphone to break, which is why the audio is garbage. And then biking home, the hand grip gave out again, causing my camera to smash to the floor while riding a bike. So, safe to say, it's been a pretty shitty day for the camera. I mean, it's a bit scuffed up, but I feel like everything's still in working order. I sat there 5 minutes, just completely heartbroken that my baby had hit the ground. Because the SD cards flew out, all I saw when I turned back was pieces. I'm like, oh no, it broke. But I've got a significant gash on the viewfinder, but it's not on the screen, it's just on like the border. So I think I'm okay. I'm gonna head inside and fix my microphone, and then I'm gonna, you know, put my stuff together and maybe bike down and just go for a bike and just relax, because it's been a stressful day, not to mention that doing so when I stopped so suddenly because, you know, my super expensive camera just, you know, came crashing to the ground. I kind of jumped off the bike and maybe a little bit threw the bike on the ground. I definitely did not gracefully put it down on the ground. That's for sure. Come on. Why is my... Come on. This guy parked so close to the driveway, I can't get in. So yeah, I'm gonna fix this little thing. And then I'll catch you guys after with whatever the heck's next. Ugh!